overtime in a 5-5 tie in a game that 6 minutes into period number three was a 4-1 Toronto lead.
Boy, and you see some great saves by Price at one end and a real battle back for Hutchinson. This was a difficult game for him and his first this year. And now it comes down to one-on-one here in the shootout.
And the Leafs choose Austin Matthews as their first shooter. Everyone standing as Matthews moves in on Price and is rejected by him.
Well, Matthews with that quick release tried to move it laterally and go, looked like underneath the glove. He got it sort of in between as Price read that perfectly, out aggressively and right in the middle of the path.
Paul Byron for the Canadiens against Hutchinson. And the Canadiens have a 1-0 lead in the shootout.
Well, a lot of puck movement for Byron for a second there. Look at the puck rolling. And even rolling as he's going side to side. And that little pull cross there for Hutchinson opened up the five hole and the stick couldn't fill the void.
Mitch Marner's turn on Carey Price. Taking his time. And he's stopped by Price. Once the Canadiens got the lead, the only way the Leafs were able to get one by Price was that bounce off a block in front. Other than that, he's been so good in this third period and in overtime. Jordan Neal against Hutchinson. And the Leafs needed that.
Now you just got a little speed going and then tried to stop up and maybe force the goaltender back a little deeper. But a good read there by Hutchinson and right off the blocker and the stick. And it's Tavares who's trying to keep this thing alive.
The captain against Carey Price. And the Montreal Canadiens win the shootout and have defeated the Toronto Maple Leafs in this shootout for their first win of the season in dramatic fashion. 6-5 Montreal.
Well, the game can have a lot of twists and turns, doesn't it? And here Tavares just trying to outweigh Price, and you could see throughout this shootout he just wasn't having it. He stayed, allowed Tavares to move the puck side to side, stayed out aggressively, and there was nothing there. And Price arms up in the air and his teammates abound. What a third period that game was.